YouTube. It is Ray. And today I would like to tell you what it is like living as a blind person with an eating disorder. Now, one thing people may not realize about visually impaired people is we cannot see the way other people look to compare ourselves to them, to judge if we're, you know, of the right size. And I know that we're not supposed to compare ourselves to others, but I do. And I guess it's really hard for me to not do that. I've always been a small person, but I didn't always think I was small, and I still sometimes don't. I've been told by people that I would look good at a certain weight, yet other people tell me that's too skinny. I have no reference. I don't know what skinny looks like. I don't know what fat looks like. I don't know what big looks like. I just don't know. All I have to go by is feel. So it's really not a lot to go on. The other side to the eating disorder thing is, as a blind person, I'm very sensitive to textures of foods. So there are some foods I just don't eat because of the texture. Some I don't eat because of the taste, and some I don't eat just because it's my preference. And I am fine with that. So I'm gonna create another video, and it'll be a surprise as to what it is, but I just wanted to give you guys an idea of what it was like living as a blind person with an eating disorder, and yeah. If anyone has any requests or comments, feel free to comment.